Hello, today I'll show you how to hide photos on your Nokia 5.3. First, we will need to access the Photos app. Should be around here. Here it is. Now pick the photo you wish to hide. This will do nicely because it's just a black screen. And go and move it to the locked folder. Tap the three dots and move it to the locked folder. Tap move. And as we see, it is nowhere to be seen in the main gallery. Thank you for watching and please remember to comment, like and subscribe.